so it
What's up, Kennys? We're the special. So fucking good to be back.
My budgets are shifting. All's written on paper. Do not take precedent. Protect our biome. The atmosphere is so thin. Skin of an apple is all we have to bring.
Peoria, Illinois, baby, it feels good to be back. So much has changed in the past year. I got a haircut. Rory's got a Zappa stash. We put out a new album. But we're back together, baby, and it's good to be here at Keeney's. We love y'all. We're gonna play a track off our Ancient Homies album. This one's called Repeater.
Talk about yourself and your new invention. Peoria. Can we give the drummer some?
Thank you. We are available for children's parties. We're gonna do another new song off the new album. This one's called Raise. We'll be right back.
some noise right now if it's your first ever La Special show. Where are you at if it's your first show? That's what's up. First time seeing La Special before. Make some noise if... Oh, okay, yeah. Make some noise if you would come back tomorrow if you were to play here again tomorrow. You know what? We'll fucking do it then.
We're gonna play
Round 2 tomorrow night because y'all sold the fuck out tonight, all right? Let's go.
Thank you.
Yo, Peoria, make some noise for Johnny G on guitars. Johnny G is a little fucking nut. Make some noise. I'm gonna play a song to honor the greatest bass player of all time, Jaco Pastorius. It was his birthday yesterday. But at Kenny's, it's always your birthday twice.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah, Peoria, let's go.
Let's go.
All right, I want to make a shout out right now to our jazz dad, Mike Dillon. We got any Mike D fans in the house?
Mike D.
So we have the pleasure of now being in a band with Mike Dillon. It's called Fucking A. And we're going to play a song by that band. We played this song last night, and the chorus to the song are the words motherfucker. I just want to make sure that's cool with everybody. Because last night we were accosted by a large man that was spitting on us, telling us that it wasn't cute.
That wasn't cute.
He said, that wasn't cute to yell motherfucker like that. And he's like,
listen, man, I write lyrics.
And I was like, oh, okay, that's good. He's like, all right, listen up. And he started yelling at me about the lyrics he wrote. And I was like, all right, man, just please stop doing that. Anyway, fuck that guy. Sing motherfucker, and I want you to think about a big guy screaming at us that it wasn't cute. Okay. Let's practice it really quick. I'll count to three. You yell motherfucker. Ready? One, two, three.
Motherfucker!
Yeah, see, you guys get it at Keeney's.
Thank you.
motherfucker. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
The bass man.
Do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, do you wanna lay down by my side? Say, baby, do you wanna lay down with me? I say, baby, 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 say, baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, do you wanna lay down by my side? Say, baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, say, baby. Say, baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, do you wanna lay down by my side? Baby, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, baby, say, baby.
Remember to think. That's not thinking. Nobody remembered to think. That's
plays 251. Any other tonality is completely foreign. Her man played with Basie back in the day. A Newport Jazz and opposite biscuits. Now she sits as she listens to the modal shock of the kids who like to rock. Diener's still kicking and waiting for him at Billy Joe's bus stop. Puffy Oscar and cheerleader parading down the street. Nicotine smoking, China white dollars looking pretty deep. Tin cans of tobacco on the parkway lawn. She's looking like Joe Ramone's bride.
Still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. She still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. Still got a leather on. She still.
Capiche, motherfucker?
Yeah. Yo, Peoria, make some noise if you want to hear Rory Dolan play the drums. You know this motherfucker's playing with Humphreys McGee on New Year's Eve? I'ma be in their green room drinking all their Bud Heavies, motherfucker. Let's hear it for Rory, come on.
To spend the last night, isn't it?
Odd.
Well, last night on Earth, you don't spend looking at your transportation. Last night on Earth, you spend enjoying Earth. Walk its streets, go in its bars, dance with its women. That's gonna be our world for a long time, Sam. Yet we stand out here watching her just 3 hours before we take off.
Thank you.
Dolan drums, y'all. Yo, I just want to reiterate to you all.
Can you guys stop whatever that stupid sound is?
Hey, we are playing here tomorrow night again, everybody. I don't know if you thought I was kidding, but I was serious. We're coming back, man. As long as you guys all come with us, you're coming, right? You're gonna be here, yeah, fuck yeah. I forget what they say about a Sunday show, but it's something. They say keep fucking going on Sunday. Or any given Sunday show or some shit. Fuck yeah, we love y'all, Kennys. We ain't done tonight, though. Let's fucking go.
Thank you. higher.
Make some noise for Rory Dolan on the drums and vocals. All right, Peoria, you ready to hear some new shit right now? Yo, this one goes out to our tour manager, CB Video Marketing. This is a new song, and this one is called Crit. Covered in the skin of animals, and we call him
Like our new song? Should we keep running with that one? All right, cool.
I feel like that's the new direction for us, is stuff like Crit. Yeah. It's good if you're like walking down a temple on ketamine, is it what it's good for. Make some noise if you were at summer camp music festival. That was fun. Make some noise if you were at our Headbangers Ball set. That was fun. We played a bunch of covers and a bunch of music that we love. But we also played an original song, and we're going to play that song for you right now. And this song is off our Ancient Homies record. It's based off one of my favorite video games, Final Fantasy Part 9, and this is a song called Tomberry.
Good song.
We'll be right back. Fuck yeah, dude. Creed reprise.
You guys really got amped up from Crid there, huh? Okay. All right, no, we are coming back to play Crid, though, again. So. Yo, make some noise for VFX Design on visuals for this whole tour in the back.
It's his first gig. Today is his first gig ever.
If you guys want to make him feel special, go and have a beer near his console. He doesn't care. Hold it over it. He doesn't give a shit. Yo, we fucking love you, Keenies. We're coming back tomorrow. Come back. We're doing a whole other set. We got a bunch of rarities that we don't normally play, and we can have some fucking fun on a Sunday. But right now, we're going to play some Nine Inch motherfucking Nails.
Yes, indeed.
Indeedy-weedy. One more time. Make some noise if you're coming back tomorrow.
You guys are really fucking hard to convince. You know, we're up here really working hard to get you to come to our unannounced show. We're excited. Oh, never miss a Sunday show. That's it. That's the almond butters.
Soda. I don't know if that's it. I think it's if you go to a Sunday show, you'll never forget it or something.
If you don't believe in God, then you might as well go to a fucking Sunday show.
If the big guy upstairs doesn't go to a show on a Sunday afternoon.
If you believe in God, then you want to go and see some jams. It's something like that.
Now,
Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. We're coming back tomorrow. We got one more song for you tonight, Peoria. Y'all earned this shit. This is another track off our new album. Come say what up in the back. We got our dude Jesse back there. We'll be back there. Rory will sign your mustache, or you can sign his mustache. Doesn't matter. This is off the new album, Odd Times. This is a song called They Live.
It's a new morning in America. Fresh, vital. The old cynicism is gone. We have faith in our leaders. We're optimistic as to what becomes of it all. It really boils down to our ability to accept. We don't need pessimism.
The entire planet.
How many fucking things do you have of that shit?
And the Dominion.
Who's the
Confederate? This power alliance. The gains have been substantial, both for ourselves and for you, the human power elite.